La primera razón para construir un modelo es...
The first reason for building a model is it provides help in terms of perspective, to find the best vantage point for lighting purposes as well. It's having a 3D reconstruction, but real, one that you can move and seek out all the proper perspectives by elevating or lowering them. It's fundamental. The most exciting thing was going into one of the circles where the central pillars are, stand in the middle and look up to see how high they were. It's something special being at this site and imagining how it could have been almost 12,000 years ago. Göbekli is a beautiful story. It was the first temple in the world, the birthplace of religion. It carries with it a certain mysticism that sparks the question, why? Everything was questioned to the archaeologist, Klaus, but why did they build these shapes? It's a thread of questions, the offerings. At the end, it's like a puzzle, an architectural puzzle, a puzzle of knowledge with the remains they've found. And in the end, what we do is put the pieces together and make a recreation.